Imagine if treating yourself to something special could make a difference for someone who can't imagine what special is. Vyed Fashion is open source design that can help generate innovative and sustainable options for communities. It looks at integrating textiles and ceramics using site-specific materials and a production methodology that can be enacted anywhere in the world. The emphasis is on sharing the design concept so that social benefits can be achieved in developing countries. It focuses particularly on projects that provide employment for women with flow-on effects, such as funding education and self-sufficiency opportunities at a local level. The design concept explores personal objects that we consider special, such as jewellery and small well-made bags that contain our significant objects, perhaps just our wallet and phone. Making and selling these items can make a difference for someone who has next to nothing and few opportunities outside of agricultural farming. The concept combines ceramics and textiles, or textile embellishments, to create specific social objects. I have explored the concept using a small porcelain tile embellished with various surface decorations, such as texturing, applied slit or stain. These are combined with pretty recycled fabrics. In another location, the artisan may use terracotta clays and sturdy hand-woven cotton, or even black-fired local clay beads with woven grasses. In any case, the objects are small, personal and precious. While I have focused on small decorative bags and jewellery pieces, there are other possibilities. For example, I worked on the concept of belts for a while, but have discarded this, as I did not feel these objects were significant to me. However, as a design-based fashion accessory, belts have a great deal of potential for a fabric artist to express their individual creativity. Someone may choose to create amulets or good luck charms. The key concept is in combining textiles and fired ceramics to create one-off fashion accessories, hence the name Fired Fashion. I visited Cambodia in 2011 with a group of my high school students. I travelled in Asia before, but Cambodia touched me in so many ways. The warm friendliness of the people, the gentle climate, the beautiful fabric and artefacts, and the magic of the ancient Angkor ruins. But beneath the surface, there is the tragic history of the recent past, and still today, there is so much poverty and need. I had to respond, and Fired Fashion was born. Since that time, I have become close friends with three women who are my collaborators. Sala Bakar is a philanthropist and fashion designer in Phnom Penh. Parut Han is a potter and a single mother. She lives in Siem Reap. Lynn Hotchin co-founded the Singing Kite School in Tanop Village, Dakar Province, outside Phnom Penh. Lynn lives in Toowoomba, Australia. Together and in different ways, we will use the concept to create opportunities in Cambodia. Like me, Lynn's first visit to Cambodia created in her a need to do something. She met a young man from Takao who studied by streetlight on the back of his motorbike at night and took tourists around the streets of Phnom Penh by day. His young family remained in Tanop Village in Takao province. When Lynn learned of his passion to change his village and educate the children who lived there, she decided to act, and Singing Kites was born. Now, already, there are three ideas, each addressing sustainability and need in different ways. Sala Bakar works already with women in Takao in villages near Tanop. Lynn wants to start a sewing centre, and Fired Fashion is a versatile design concept that the women of Tanop can develop. In September, Sala and Lynn will be getting together to see how these women can work with Sala to market what they make. In December 2012, Sala decided to open a shop in Siem Reap. In January 2013, I met Sala in Siem Reap and introduced her to Parut. Since then, I have shared my concept with both women, and they are keen to work on Fired Fashion as part of Sala's range. Meanwhile, the versatile nature of Fired Fashion inspired me to create a quality item for Singing Kites fundraisers in Australia. I suggested to Lynn that we could place a photo of one of the children of the school. spool inside the flap of a small decorative bag to create something special and unique to sell. She loved the idea. My take on fired fashion for now is using recycled Japanese kimonos and porcelain pieces that are glazed and textured, and we create one-off bespoke items. Lynn's take on concept will make a difference in a village where a whole family often lives on just $1 a day. Sala will provide opportunity for work for women who have lost their limbs when they accidentally dug up a mine in their rice paddy. Farood will be able to diversify her pottery production, giving her greater financial flexibility as a single mother. Vibe Fashion is open source design that can help generate innovative and sustainable options for artisans and designers everywhere. Thank you very much for listening to my presentation.